So, we have the BGD EPIC 2.
Welcome to the Flybubble Paragliding Channel.
We are free flight experts and equipment specialists helping you get the best flying experience.
Welcome to this review of the BGD EPIC 2. The BGD EPIC 2 is a low B-wing that feels just right for the class. It's easy to launch, easy to fly. It's got fun handling, nice feedback, and very good performance. I think it's a perfect glider for ambitious and new pilots, and also recreational pilots who are just wanting something, a nice, easy, low B-glider that gives them more fun and more enjoyment. And a good performance, but don't want to go to a high B wing. If you're looking for the top performer in the low B class, certainly of all the wings that I've tried, then I think the EPIC 2 has very good performance. If your priority is more on the easiness and the easy launch and the fun flying and that side of things, then the EPIC 2 is fantastic for that side of the stuff. If your emphasis is more on the best performance you can get out of the low B class and you're really emphasizing cross-country flying and that side of things, then I'd say the 777 Night 2 would probably be your top favorite there. If you're wanting to get into freestyle and wagger and acro, I'd give the EPIC 2 a slight advantage in that regard. And I say that because some gliders that are some A and low B gliders, they're designed with a stall point that doesn't want to stay in the stall and just wants to come out and fly. Or they don't have as much dynamic energy, and so they're not so much fun. You can always do wing overs and things like that on any glider, but some gliders you'll just kind of find that you just can't build up the energy so well. And the EPIC 2's got that fun handling and fun feeling. So if you're a pilot that's looking for more on the fun side and playful and playing around with your glider, then I think the EPIC 2 is a really good choice for that. One thing I really liked about the EPIC 2 is that I like the fact that they've added a BC system onto this low B glider, which the 777 Night 2 has as well. But the BC system is quite a lot simpler than the 777 Night 2's system, which is clearly more performance orientated and does actually give, I think, an advantage in performance. But with the EPIC 2, BGD have decided to prioritize ease of use and ease of handling. So for example, it doesn't interfere with the rear risers at all when you're trying to hold the glider down, and it's a really nice simple system. So I really like that on the EPIC 2. But you know, that's, again, it depends on your priorities. If performance isn't your top priority in the low B class and you're wanting ease of use instead, that's your higher priority, then the EPIC 2 wins for that on the BC system. In terms of build quality, I think the EPIC 2, like BGD wings in general, is very good. I don't feel the build quality is right at the top. It's not as good as, for example, Advance, but then pretty much nothing is. This is just from my looking at the glider point of view. If you're somebody that like prioritizes the best possible build quality that there is, then you might be looking at Advance, really. Their build quality is second to none, in my opinion. So now we're going to look at the EPIC 2's risers. So first of all, here we've got the A risers. The lines are red, and also the risers have these red tabs on them with a split A, B for blue, easy to remember. And then we've got this orange line, which is the stabilo line. Now we have the rear risers, soft neoprene-y kind of handle. It's actually, I think it's a nice balance of not too stiff, not too soft. And as usual, they've got the nipple brake magnets. Next, we're going to look at the BC system. I think BGD have got a nice compromise of the BC system because it's relatively simple. You can see as well here, it doesn't interfere. I can use the rear risers nicely to hold the glider down without a problem, whereas some BC systems interfere with that. I did notice with the EPIC, the speed system is on the moderate pressure to slightly heavier side. It's not light. It's not heavy, but it's definitely not light. Flying next to a whole variety of other gliders quite close sometimes, thermaling, gliding, soaring along the ridge. I had the impression that the BGD, the EPIC 2's performance is very good for the class. It's actually quite a fun glider to fly for at one of the low Bs. It's a little bit more agile, sporty feeling. It's got a slightly, I'd call it slightly go-karty feeling about it, which is really fun and enjoyable. What I do think is really good about it is it's got an all-round good characteristic for thermaling. So it copes well enough in the weak, scrappy stuff where the higher performance gliders tend to have an advantage. But then in the strong, punchy stuff, it was able to turn nice and tight and work really well there. So I think it's got a good all-round kind of handling, which is what you want really as a pilot when you're flying in a variety of conditions. Yeah, I did actually do some collapses, both at trim. I did some full frontals and some asymmetric collapses, both at trim and accelerated. And generally, the behavior was exactly as I'd expect for a low B. So a bit more demanding than an A glider, but less demanding than a mid or high B glider. Have you flown an EPIC 2? Well, if you have, let us know what you think. Stick your comments down below. The whole idea with these videos and our everything we do is to really share stuff with the community, to encourage conversation, and so we can all learn from each other. We're just sharing our knowledge as best we can. So you've probably noticed in our reviews, generally, pretty much all the gliders and the harnesses, all the gear that we review are good. That's because we only deal with the top manufacturers and only good equipment. But what we do try and communicate in our reviews is what the flavor of the equipment is, what the characteristic of it is, and which pilots they're suitable for and which they're not. What we do offer for our customers is, if you're trying to work out which is the right and best wing for you, we offer the Flybubble match service. It's about getting the right match of pilot and the equipment and getting them together.